During the 19th graduation ceremony held at Mukono campus, where 1,105 students awarded masters, degrees and diplomas in different academic disciplines, the Archbishop Stanley Ntagali said that working without God is the very thing which has brought subjects like corruption, unemployment, among others. Hence, he thus urged the graduates to work for God when they get jobs that will help them to succeed.
In serving God, that we find our new identity and uniqueness not in finding work. Repentance is the door through which a new life in Christ opens.
Ntagali also disclosed that lack of respect to employer at work can lead to failure.
Without additional support, universities compromise on the quality of their services and become what one in an academic call exalted high schools.
If you are getting your degree today and you have not yet received your BA from God, that is, being born again of the Spirit, then you're missing the key promise of UCU education.
Some of the graduates shared their excitement and anticipation of life after school.
Before I get a job, I want to start a small business. I know it's having fun, enjoying, but I have to make the money before I have the fun.
So I'm hoping to get jobs for the unemployed people and generally push Uganda forward.
This report was filed by Rachel Nachwala for Urban TV.